for the community and for the college. I'm actually an alumni. My husband was an alumni, and both of my sons go to the NFCC right now. So tonight's turned out to be an absolutely beautiful event. I'm excited about it, and I hope it's a huge success.
I love NFCC. I love what they do for our kids. Hope there's another 60 years of North Florida in Madison County.
My name is Travis Coker. I'm a board member at North Florida Community College. I'm also a 1985 graduate of North Florida Community College. We're very excited to be here to be celebrating our 60th anniversary. This gentleman right here is my father, Elmer Coker, the president of the first graduating class of this college, North Florida Junior College, in 1960.
Well, you know, it's amazing how fast the time has flown by on us, Travis. I was here 60 years ago, and since then, all the things that I've done and the good life that I've had, and God has blessed me with a wonderful wife of 57 years, three children, and seven
tremendous children,
and tremendously successful grandchildren.
Yeah, we're excited to be here.
Excited to be here tonight with the North Florida Gala celebrating 60 years. This is my daughter, Erin Boyd Wilder, and she's a graduate of North Florida Community College. And Abigail Boyd is coming here next year, our granddaughter. I'm Jane Gail Boyd, and I serve on the foundation board, and this is my husband, Dr. Hines Boyd. And we're just excited to be here and representing Jefferson County.
Hi, my name's Mike English from class of 1971. I moved here to go to school from Washington, D.C. Graduated from here and went to Florida State. And now I live in Bryn Mawr, Pennsylvania. This is my close buddy, Charlie Revels. He and I have been friends since 1969.
I was class of 71 also. I went to Florida State, and we roomed together at Florida State. And but there's no place far enough to keep us from coming back to Madison, Florida, especially for this event.
Absolutely. This is a very special 2 years of our lives that we spend here, and we will cherish it till the day we die.
One of the first four junior colleges signed into law and created was North Florida Junior College right here at Madison. The first mission of this college will be service. It's making sure that your children, your grandchildren, 60 years from now, maybe even some great-grandchildren, right? That all of those future generations of you will have the same opportunities that you have. And all the future generations of us will have the same obligation to serve them.
Over time, just the most important thing you can do is invest in the community. And our board and our employees feel very confident that the work that NFCC is doing here is going to have to pay us back many times over.
The NFCC Foundation would just like to say thank you to Mr. Ed Meeks and his generous donation to make this event possible. We really step up and thank you. We appreciate you and all he does. Thank you.